Extinction Rebellion says they will escalate their actions across the capital. The group had given Downing Street a deadline of 5 p.m. today to respond to their demands. The climate activists have been on the streets of London since Friday, staging die-ins in front of government buildings in a series of actions they're calling the Big One.